but then anyway, in some dingy hotel room, where it's easy to find, they sleep in bed, sandwiched between two of my best friends from high school. After the game was over and I was half naked, I'm on my way out the door. A fully clothed minister, Dysel Bloom, hugged me and said, "Hey man, you should stay in touch." I was in an interview that opened my eyes when I finally heard my wife telling me that it was my turn to take a shower. Under the hot water, while washing my skirt, I made sure to use extra soap. If I listen closely and tune out all of the white noise, if I focus my hearing towards the sounds buried beneath the sands of promises reach, I can hear, in the faint distance, sort of make out the cries of ideals, filled down by the neck, conviction, cut off in the knees, covered with gun, from summit to torso. And it is Monday, Tuesday afternoon. It is holy.